University of Adelaide is one of Australia's leading universities. Based in the heart of beautiful Adelaide in South Australia, the university is ideally located to offer its staff and students both an enviable quality of life and access to world-leading education and research. Founded in 1874, it is the third oldest university in Australia. The University of Adelaide is one of Australia's prestigious Group of Eight universities, boasting hundreds of notable award-winning scholars. It is ranked internationally among the world's top 100 universities and in the top 25 universities in the Asia-Pacific region. With four campuses across South Australia and an education centre in Singapore, the university currently has 24,000 students, including more than 6,000 international students from over 90 countries.
我很喜欢阿德莱德大学给学生提供的这样一个宽松的环境，一个非常国际化的环境，而且，阿德莱德大学有着来自世界各地的留学生，大家共同组成了一个多元文化的一个校园。Superb
teaching facilities feature modern lecture theatre technology, state-of-the-art laboratories, worldwide database access, and online teaching tools. The University of Adelaide is one of Australia's most awarded research institutions. It has a distinguished track record in embracing groundbreaking research and driving highly successful commercial outcomes. Together with its broad education programs, the university offers students the perfect environment to make a real difference. The China Scholarship Council and the University of Adelaide are now providing assistance to Chinese citizens wishing to study at the University of Adelaide to develop the educational, scientific, technological and cultural exchange between China and Australia. This provides PhD candidates and postdoctoral researchers with an opportunity to study and work with leading researchers in their fields alongside the growing cohort of CSC students at the University of Adelaide. The University of Adelaide will consider the application of any student able to demonstrate an excellent academic record and previous research experience.
I have the pleasure of being Dean of Graduate Studies at the University of Adelaide, and in this role I've been associated with the CSC program since its inception. By any measure, it has been an outstanding success, and the university is pleased to have been able to offer educational opportunities to this remarkable group of young doctoral students.
澳洲学习，是一个非常好的机会去了解多元文化，了解不同的人，他们有着不同的肤色，和宗教，以及不同的信仰观念。
这是一个很好的英语环境，我们可以练习我们的英语。澳大利亚最大的优势就是，它和世界上其他地方的交流会比较多。阿德莱德是一个漂亮而又安静的小城，在这里你可以安心的学习跟做研究，这个地方没有很多让你分心的乱七八糟的。
China Scholarship Scheme attracts very good applicants, and there's some outstanding researchers and young people in China who are very focused on doing agricultural research.
Students and teachers' communication is a bit non-traditional. Sometimes it makes us feel like we're 和你和你自己的朋友谈话一样。We
have a good professional, respectful, you know, mutually respectful relationship, and Lee learns from me, but I learn from Lee as well, and I learn from a lot of the work that goes on in the laboratory from all the students.
Zhipeng is great. He's genuinely a nice person. He's also his university training prepared him almost perfectly for the kind of research that he does with me. We've both learned a lot and had a lot of fun in the process.
图书馆的设施，包括查检索文献的途径，从学校各个层次老师对我们的关心，包括阿德莱德市一个 Adelaide Study 也给我们国际留学生提供了很多了解阿德莱德、了解澳大利亚各方面生活的机会。
Our office will be ready at any time to listen to any problems that they might have and help them solve them.
我觉得阿德莱德大学对于留学生是非常关照的。首先，我们在来了以后有一个相当于衔接课程，是一个学期。在这个衔接过程里面，阿德莱德大学会提供辅导，告诉我们怎样适应这里的博士生活，然后培训我们所需要的技能。在经过这一个衔接课程之后，我们基本上都具备了在这里继续研究的能力。
接触到很多新鲜的比较高端的科技技术信息，然后很负责任的博士导师，然后设备完善的实验室，这些都是从前所未有的体验，所以我觉得是受益很多。
最重要的事情就是要选择一个合适自己的平台。
My advice to all students that are thinking of applying to the University of Adelaide is thatYou need to practice your English as much as possible. You need to actually be prepared to experience Adelaide and Australia and to integrate yourself into Australian society to get the best for yourself.
我觉得在来到阿德莱德之前一定要练习好自己的英语，尤其是听力跟口语，因为这两项是所有一切交流的基础。在中国的时候，很多时候都是导师给你一个课题，然后你自己进行去研究，然后按照导师给你设定的方案来做。但是在澳大利亚，更多的时候是你自己提出问题，然后你自己把它付之于实践，然后你自己得到结果，最后跟导师讨论。
他们强调的是一种独立的思考，他鼓励你去利用自己的兴趣，不断地发掘自己的兴趣所在，然后不断地去研究。
I think the future is very bright for the University of Adelaide and the China Scholarship Council students. We're looking forward to the next cohort that will arrive very soon, this year.
我希望他们也能在这边愉快地学习，愉快地做研究。
My experience in the University of Adelaide has already been an important part of my life, so I would definitely recommend that experience to my friends and my families.
I look forward, along with the university, to welcoming a new cohort of scholars, and I hope they will take as much from the experience as those who preceded them.
Welcome to Adelaide. Welcome to the University of Adelaide.